I love that your closet is your safe space.
Yeah.
If most people took me into their closet, I'm
not. Hi, I'm Nadir, and welcome to In My Personal Space. Over the last few weeks, I've been meeting with musicians, celebrities, and fellow YouTubers, inviting them into my small wardrobe to discuss the big, awkward, and uncomfortable conversations we avoid in everyday life. Today, I'm discussing gender with my friends Lily Cole, Sid, and Dina.
So one dilemma I want to talk about is, Lily, let's say you're on a date. Should men pay for the bill?
I mean, not as a blanket rule. And I have been in those situations where men insist on paying, and I don't like that. But I don't think it's about gender, it's more about fairness.
Like, it does boil down to gender sometimes. Let me give you an example, like, it's our anniversary. Mm. Oh, Sid, can you take me out? But it's our anniversary, you know what I mean?
Who proposed to who?
We don't have proposals.
Well,
we don't do proposals.
For people like us, marriage is the only option.
Yeah.
Do you get me?
If we didn't get married, people would be like, oh yeah, they're the wrong way. That's literally what it'd be like.
It took 4 years to get my dad to agree, basically.
But hold on, that's interesting that your dad is the one who has the control to say yes or no.
When one gender is benefiting at the expense of another.
Yeah, it's about equality again, but then gender, I think, is important.
Right.
I think it is important.
I mean, obviously, day-to-day does matter in the sense that there are massive problems and imbalances between the genders. I don't know if my utopian world would be one where we have no gender. I actually personally believe we have masculine and feminine inside of each of us, and a long-term goal would be balancing the masculine and feminine in ourselves and the planet and bringing equality, but they are two different, maybe, forces. But it's interesting, the way we've staged it, the women here and the men here.
Yeah, I know.
I feel closer to you now. Yeah. It's like we've created, like, camaraderie.
I feel closer to you than these guys.
Thanks for watching In My Personal Space.
You get told where to sit. You got told where to sit. I didn't get told where to sit.
Yeah, I didn't either.
So...
She could have f***ed it all up.
Yeah.